Hi everyone and welcome to my video. In this video I'm going to show you how to backup and to restore your WordPress site if it is on a shared host. These are the backup steps. First we need to backup the folders and files. To do this, log in to cPanel and launch File Manager. Your site's files will be under the folder public_html. Open public_html, click select all, and then click compress. Choose zip archive and click compress files. Folders and files will be compressed into a zip file named like the first folder. Click the zip file and choose download. This will download the file to your PC. This file contains all the folders and files in your site, but not the database. To backup the database, you need to go to phpMyAdmin, open it, click on the database you want to backup, scroll to the bottom of the page and click Check All. From the drop-down menu, choose Export and click the Custom option. We click the Custom option to compress the backup. In the compression, choose JZipped. Click on Go. Choose Save File. The file will be downloaded to your PC. To restore the site, these are the steps to restore the site. First, we need to restore the folders and files. Also in cPanel, open File Manager and navigate to public_html. Upload the zip file created earlier during the backup. Click Select File and choose the file created earlier during the backup. And then click Open. The file will be uploaded. Once the file uploaded, choose it and click Extract. Make sure you extract it into public_html. Click Extract Files. And click on Close. The files will be extracted into public_html. Let's check if the website is working properly after the restore of the files. And you see that it is working properly. To restore the database, first pause this video on the warning and read this warning carefully before continuing. From phpMyAdmin, click the database of the site and click Operations. We will copy the database locally before the restore as a safety precaution. Under Copy Database 2, type Test and click Go. This will create a local copy of the database. To restore the database, you need to drop all the tables before the restore. I will perform this on the copy of the database so not to interrupt my site. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click Check All. From the drop-down menu, click Drop and then click Yes. Click the database, you notice that it is empty and it has no tables. Now click Import to start the restore process. Click on Browse and choose the database file created during backup. Click Go. When the restore ends, you receive the message "Import has been successfully finished." Notice now that all the tables are restored. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up and to share it. Thank you for watching.